Cancer treatments don't always kill cancer cells outright. Some are put into a sleep-like state instead. Scientists are exploring whether this might explain why cancer sometimes comes back. For cancer survivors, the fear of a cancer recurrence looms large. Researchers are delving into how cancer cells can come back, aiming to improve outcomes for patients. While many treatments aim to wipe out cancer cells, some cells manage to survive by entering a dormant state called senescence. These dormant cells may seem harmless, but they undergo significant changes. Senescent cancer cells, unlike normal or untreated cancer cells, produce substances that promote blood vessel growth and inflammation. This creates an environment conducive to cancer growth and spread, potentially leading to a resurgence of the disease. Even more worrying, these dormant cells can reawaken as zombie cancer cells, often becoming more aggressive and resistant to standard treatments. To combat this threat, researchers are investigating senolytic drugs, which selectively kill senescent cells without harming healthy ones. These drugs could complement existing cancer therapies, delivering a more effective blow to the disease. While senolytic drugs show promise, researchers face challenges. It's difficult to distinguish senescent cancer cells from other dormant cells in the body, raising concerns about unintended side effects in healthy tissues. To address this, scientists are exploring various strategies, such as measuring specific metabolites released by senescent cancer cells, or using imaging techniques to identify them more accurately. Additionally, not all senescent cancer cells are alike, making it challenging to develop a universal treatment approach. Some cells may respond to senolytic drugs, while others may remain unaffected. Efforts are underway to better understand these differences and develop tailored therapies. Some research suggests that senescent cancer cells may actually boost the immune response, potentially enhancing the effectiveness of immunotherapies. Ultimately, the goal is to find ways to maintain the beneficial aspects of senescence while preventing cancer recurrence. This might involve keeping senescent cells in a dormant state permanently, without the need for elimination. However, understanding what triggers some senescent cancer cells to reawaken remains a critical challenge. Researchers also need to account for variations in senescence across different cancer types and individual patients. Moving forward, potential therapies will need rigorous testing in animal models and clinical trials to ensure effectiveness and safety. If successful, these treatments could significantly improve outcomes for cancer patients.